What's it like? Finally.
It's incredible. It's so crazy. It's crazy. And I'm trying to get used to it. I don't think we can. But it's wild.
How many selfies did you take?
Okay, it's just you guys right here.
Okay, thank you.
Over under 200. Yeah.
What does that feel like?
It takes a lot out of you. I feel tired at this moment. But it's cool. I'm just excited that everyone's sort of here and, watching the film, hopefully. And, this experience we went on was incredible. And that people are still a year later, excited about it. It's cool to be a part of it.
And let's go into your character. He goes through something really intense. What can you tell us? Why did he do it? Put it out there. Why
is he? Yeah, he's misunderstood. I think he's really shy, and when you're shy like that, I think you're wanting to open up to someone, and he finds Triss for a little bit, but then it's just the relationship he wanted from Triss. It wasn't what he expected, and he sort of joins the bad guys, and ultimately he just I think he wants to. Get her attention, and I think if somebody would have given Al a sort of a shot, or somebody would have been more kind of like a big brother aspect to him, I think he would have maybe survived in college, maybe became one of the instructors. Cool.
Christian, I was just gonna ask, like, you know.